We recently students had several initiatives to keep the heritage.
As we all know that Varanasi, also known as Banaras, is well known for its heritage sites. But only 12 of the heritage sites are famous and tourists are mostly attracted which are famous. But there are no heritage sites which have great history around them.
Like there are many junk studies, temples, mosques, and many other heritage sites. And our Design for Change team of a school is working on the topic to heal the heritage and aware more and more people about their things.
So we have also taken a museum named as Mar Singh Observatory, which is at the Shishumen Ghat.
Sounds like a hearse of, right? But we will tell you more about this museum.
So let's come.
So we are going to buy the ticket.
You can buy it at the cheapest price at 15 feet.
So let's go.
So let's make this also a well-known heritage site.
So heal the heritage. We will put the address in the description box below.
Don't forget to like, share,
subscribe and comment down below.
And aware more and more people about this place. Thank you and Jai.
The Veerasani students had several initiatives to heal the heritage.
As we all know that Varanasi, also known as Banaras, is well known for its heritage sites. But only 12 of the heritage sites are famous and tourists are mostly attracted which are famous. But there are no heritage sites which have great history around them.
Like there are many junk studies, temples, mosques and many other heritage sites. And our Design for Change team of a school is working on the topic to heal the heritage and aware more and more people about their things.
So we have also taken a museum named as Mar Singh Observatory, which is at the Shishumen Ghat.
Sounds like a hearse of, right? But we will tell you more about this museum.
So let's come.
So we are going to buy the ticket.
You can buy it at the cheapest price at 15 feet.
So let's come.
Share, subscribe and comment down below
and aware more and more people about this place. Thank you and Jai.